Determine whether the statement is always, sometimes, or never true, and explain why. The statement here is b squared plus b minus 2, all of that over b plus 2, is equal to b minus 1 for all real numbers b. Well, one thing that just jumps out at you before you even try to manipulate this algebraically is that I can think of a b value that where this left expression won't be equal to b minus 1, a b value that will make this left expression undefined. And it becomes undefined if this denominator becomes 0. And the way the denominator is going to become 0 is if b is negative 2. So let's write that down. If b is equal to negative 2, then b squared plus b minus 2 over b plus 2, what does that become? It equals b squared would be 4 minus 2 minus 2, which would be 0 over 0, which is undefined. It's not equal to, let me write this way. It's not equal to b minus 1, which is negative 2 minus 1, negative 3. When you put negative 2 in here, you don't, on the left-hand side, it doesn't evaluate to negative 3. It evaluates to 0 over 0, which is undefined. So we already found an example of a b where this is not true. So it's definitely not always going to be true. We found a case. Now, let's algebraically manipulate this and see if it's true for pretty much any other number. So let's see if we can maybe factor the numerator up there. So b squared plus b minus 2, if you think about it, two numbers when you take their product is negative 2, and when you add them you get 1. Well, that's going to be positive 2 and negative 1. So the numerator we can rewrite as b plus 2 times b minus 1. And then the denominator is b plus 2. And we could just leave it like that. Let's just work on the left-hand side. Now, if we assume that b is not equal to negative 2, then b plus 2 divided by b plus 2 is well-defined. It is 1. And as long as it's not 0, 0, it will be 1. And so this expression is the same thing as b minus 1 if we assume that b is not equal to negative 2. So if you assume that b is not equal to negative 2, this thing over here does indeed equal b minus 1. So it is true for all of the other real numbers except for negative 2. So this is sometimes true. It's true every time except for the case where b is equal to negative 2. And you can even try it with some number here. Try it with 0. If I were to do 0 squared plus 0 minus 2, you get negative 2 over 0 plus 2 is 2. And then that does indeed equal negative 1. So it works with 0, it works with 1, it works with any number other than b is equal to negative 2.